we bring you The Lawrence Welk Show. And now, here he is, Mr. Music Maker himself, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you so much. Thank you so very, very much. What a beautiful audience on hand this evening. Greetings, everyone, and a warm welcome. Thank you so much. Be careful, folks. Don't you spoil me before we get started. Our show this evening is a program of songs with a European flavor, a sort of musical tour of Europe. Our band and singers get our trip underway with Around the World. Is very much in demand for personal appearances, so he does a lot of traveling. Right now, he recalls some memories of Paris with a beautiful song that won Academy Award for composer Jerome Kern.
The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay. I heard the laughter of her heart in every street cafe. The last time I saw Paris, her trees were dressed for spring, and lovers walked beneath those trees, and birds found songs to sing. I dodged the same old taxicabs that I had dodged for years. The chorus of their squeaky horns was piercing to my ears. The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay. No matter remember her,
ladies and gentlemen. What a beautiful audience on hand this evening. Here's the band with a song that fits the mood of our show. Poor People of Paris in champagne style. Gentlemen, one and two and... Let's call on the Aldrich sisters and the Atwell twins for their contribution to our European show. They tell me that this French title means song of love. We can always count on this talented twosome for something appropriate. Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Burgess and Elaine Niverson.
There's an interesting story that tells about our Italian folk dance tonight.
It seems that centuries ago in Sicily, there was an invasion of tarantulas. So the Italian spider dance was created in order to frighten the spiders away.
So now we present the Italian Tarantella.
Thank you.
Thank you also very much. And here's a charming young lady who is very, very popular with our audience, especially with our millions of Spanish-speaking friends. Let's enjoy Ana Cani in one of the pretty songs from her brand new album.
Por las noches no más se le iba en puro llorar. Dicen que no comía, no más se le iba en puro tomar. Juran que el mismo cielo se estremecía al oír su llanto. Cómo sufrió por ella, que hasta en su muerte la fue llamando.
Just about every tourist seems to look forward to visiting Paris. Gail, Ron, and Michael bring you a great Cole Porter song about this beautiful French city.
In the summer when it sizzles,
Gail, Ron, and Michael, aren't they great? And by the way, that exciting new arrangement is by one of our arrangers, Jack Pleas. Lovely Norma Zimmer and I are both of Norwegian descent. Norma's song this evening isn't about Norway, but it does have a certain Scandinavian flavor. It's all about a wonderful city in Denmark.
Wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen, friendly old girl of a town. 'Neath her tavern light on this merry night, let us clink and drink one down. To wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen, salty old queen of the sea. Once I sailed away, but I'm home today, singing Copenhagen. Wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen for me. Wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen, salty old queen of the sea. Once I sailed away, but I'm home today, singing Copenhagen. Wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen for me.
Thank you, Norma. Beautiful as always. Folks, I must confess, I can't pronounce the Spanish title of this next selection. But I'm sure many of you folks will remember it as the theme of the movie, The Brave Bulls. George Cates conducts the band featuring our fine trumpet man, Johnny Sell. Thank you.
Now, here's a word about a fine product, Brim.
This is Metro Media 5, Washington, D.C.
Folks, our big band salute this evening is a double tribute. First to the late English band leader and fine composer Ray Noble, who wrote this next song, and second to Charlie Barnett, who had a big recording of it, the song Cherokee. Gentlemen, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Cherokee champagne style, and with a special spotlight on our piano man, Bob Smale, and our drummer, Paul Humphrey. Our musical tour of Europe now takes us back to France with Jimmy Roberts and some of our pretty girls. And it gives me a chance to practice a little of my French, the song, Parlez-moi d'amour.
And say what I'm longing for. I've spent a lot of time in Paris, France, and I want to say there's nothing like being under Paris sky. En sous les cieux de Paris.
The musical tour takes us to Austria with a pretty song from The Sound of Music. It's all about the little flower that grows high in the Alps, and let's enjoy it with Ava Barber.
Thank you, Mr.
Many things are changing in the world today, but in England, certain old traditions still continue. Here's a sample as we join Mary Lou and Jack in London.
Go on about your business now. This is no place for the likes of you.
Why not? And what's the big deal behind the gate?
Don't you know? This is the quarters for the king's men and the king's horses.
Oh, the king's men and the king's horses?
The king's horses, the king's men, they march down the street and then they march back again.
The king's horses and the king's men.
They're in scarlet, they're in gold.
Oh, Dolly Duff, it's a joy to behold.
Oh, the king's horses and the king's men.
They're not out to fight the foe, you might think so.
But oh dear no, they're out because they've got to go.
To put a little pep into the Lord Mayor's show.
It's their duty now and then
to march down the street and to march back again.
Oh, the king's horses and the king's men.
And here's a little story in connection with this next song. I'll let Ken Dealer and Myron Florin tell you about it.
Thank you, Lawrence. There was a song that was very popular all throughout Europe during the Second World War, and it was especially popular with all the soldiers. In fact, you were there, weren't you, Myron?
Well, I belonged to USO camp shows, and in 1944 and 45, I was in Europe, and this particular song I learned during an air raid in London. We sang during the whole raid.
That was the first time you heard the song?
The first time I'd heard the song.
And I must say, I understand you're wearing the actual uniform you wore in 1944?
That's right. It's the same thing. It fits a little sooner now than it did before, but it still goes on.
Well, play a little of the song. I'm sure the people will recognize it right away. Bring back a lot of nostalgia, too.
Underneath the lamppost by the barricade, standing all alone, every night you see her wait. She waits for a boy who marched away, and though he's gone, she hears him say, "Oh, promise you'll be true, fare thee well, Lily Marlene." Underneath the lamppost by the barricade, standing all alone, every night you'll see her wait. And there in the lamplight it is said, a halo shines above her head. Oh, promise you'll be true, fare thee well, Lily Marlene. See her wait, and as they go marching to the fray, the soldiers all salute and say, "We'll tell him you've been true. Fare thee well, Lily
Marlene. On with the show, and we'll take you back to London with Guy Hovis and a great George Gershwin song.
A foggy day in London town had me low. Down could this thing last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed for suddenly I saw you there, and through foggy London town the sun was shining.
In London, and somehow I remember the fog as being a lot thicker over there. Kathy Sullivan adds a little touch of Italy to our show, and she had some language coaching from the Italian boys in the band, so she could bring you both the English and Italian words to this next song.
Isn't this a beautiful audience we have with us this evening? What a joy to work to an audience like this. The polka is very popular in many European countries, so I think it's quite fitting for this show. Two wonderful accordionists, Myron Florin and Joey Schmidt, have consented to let me join them for the Lichtensteiner Polka from our brand new three accordion album. Gentlemen. Thank you. much, ladies and gentlemen. Now a word from the folks who make Tristan.
Good night, sleep tight, and pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish and a prayer that every dream comes true. And now till we meet again, adios, au revoir, I'll be the same. Good night.
That's it for our musical tour of Europe. We hope you all had fun. And how about joining us next week for a show we call Morning, Noon, and Night? Now keep a song in your heart and have a wonderful week. And I think I still have time to have a little dance with little Mary Lou. May I, Mary Lou?
Merv makes the stars shine with fascinating conversation on The Merv Griffin Show, next on Metro Media 5.
Adios, au revoir, I'll be the same.